to serve first to Yang Shaoxin here. Infinity Arena, no need to look anywhere else. To point out here for Chen what she's up against. First of all, although Infinity Arena, she's keen to make a statement here early on.
4-5.
In that opening game, and it's a bit of tension around here. It's a bit as well as 16 points for Yang.
2-5.
Quickly here. Good start to this third game. 5. Block it back into play. 3-8. To try and continue the good work she's putting together in this third.
10.
There's a lot from Yang Shaoxin. That's what she's done a much better job of in this third.
11.
And she closes. 3. Noticeable, we saw in that. Much better. Cut out those errors, and it's 8 points in a row. Make that 9. Patterns of play, as is the case in the first couple of games.
2-7.
Yeah, she liked that. Good push into the forehand. 16 at stake here. Opponents usually does. Something's tough going here. Different feel about it now. Been less and less of that as this has gone on. 7 match points. Oh, quality finish. The world number one, the Olympic champion, Chen Meng.